Ladies and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, here we are at Pho, in the middle of York City, in the middle of a horrible place to be, but we're here anyway, with Emma, with Brayden, and Brian, and I don't know where Susan went, but she's here somewhere.
Susan?
Yeah, Susan. You know, Susan.
My face is cold.
You know Susan.
We all know totally. Susan. Yeah, totally. I know Susan.
You know Susan?
Mm-hmm. I know Susan.
Goodbye. And hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We are at Pho Bistro here in the middle of York City because we have nothing else to do and we're lame people. We got Emma, we got Griffin, we got me, and Brian's not even here. Lisa's somewhere over there. Susan's like gone. I don't know where she's going. Okay. And let's start the journey.
Who the heck is this?
Go.
I'm so sick of that same old love. Ready, chopsticks.
Hey, thank you.
How are you?
Okay.
Your food looks good.
That's
my food looks amazing.
Oh, wow. You gotta share something.
Actually,
right?
Oh my gosh, dude. Zoom in really, really close.
The slime. You'd be what like, makes this
guys.
You'd be like how you pick up rice, you know, like, hey.
Guys, look.
Like that.
Yeah. It's the same thing. Like I said, I told you. It's Molester Moon. You didn't believe me. You didn't believe me.
Huh?
You know.
Hey Brian, have I ever told you're as hot as sriracha?
No, but I'm spicy as well.
It's salty as a bean sprout.
No stories, make.
You can't be salty at all with that. This is like.
Hey Brian, you're as salty as soy sauce.
That's a little creamy.
Don't look.
I'm not looking.
Stop looking. Oh my gosh. Okay, go.
Pick two to turn over at the top cards. Alright, now I'm gonna guess what card this is.
Okay.
Go for it.
No pressure. It's not like you're on camera.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait.
How many cards do you have?
1, 2, 3, 4. I hate you. I'm wrong. 5.
Is that your final answer?
I hate my life.
Quick.
Turn it over.
Come on. Say double it.
Brian's gay.
It's not double five, but okay.
Let me look this up. I'm gonna do this right now.
Terrible. Just terrible. Inspiration.
I have none. I am not an inspiring person. That's why I work with children.
Yourself, Emma.
Emma, can you see yourself? Can you see yourself, Emma? Here, I can zoom in real fast.
I want to be yours.
Broom!
Okay, so you can't see me at all. But I'm at Jake's, and it's about like 10:30, and we're gonna hang out, have some fun. So here we go.
Ah! I'm not documenting your life with you.
Say hi, Jake.
I didn't see yours yet.
Wait a minute. We gotta throw something at him.
At me?
No, the dog. Them. The cat. The people.
My house is full of people.
Here, have some crackers.
Enjoy.
Life, man. I haven't seen you in forever.
Pretty good.
Care to expand on that at all?
Can we please go back down there and harass them?
No.
Please.
My brother will beat you all with that with that step stool that he had.
Yeah.
And on this note,
I didn't see that. Can we do that again? Can we do that again? Now I'm back home. See it? Yeah, back home. Today was extremely fun. Went to Pho, and then we went back to church, and we just hung out and played cards and played music and all that. And then I ended up going to Jake's for a little bit. Now I am home, and I'll be up for another, like, 4 hours. Friends are gingerbread men.